Hallo, Dolphin Master hier van de Lost Wastelands of Herobrine. You see what he did to this world? You see what he destroyed the complete world with torches and structures and mad stuff. I got a pack of wolves here and we are gonna hunt Herobrine down and see what he what the crazy things he does. Let's get the wolves ready to find Herobrine. Oh yeah, wolves can now growl at Herobrine and some other monsters. Oh, like that. Herobrine is near. You hear that? You hear that? He is here. Oh, where is he? You guys know where he is. You guys can sense him. Where is he? Why are you growling at the cat? You're not growling at him, right? Scary. And he keep growling. Oh yeah, and he do growl like this. Normally only wild ones growl at skeletons and sheep when you attack them. But now the tamed ones can also growl at Herobrine. And they don't change their texture like usually if dogs get angry, they change their texture, but now he's here. He's very close by. Have you seen them? Have you seen Herobrine? And they can sense Herobrine. Is he really that close? Or are you groaning for something else? Oh, you saw him. There are signs all around this place. Only God can save you now. I don't know about that. Are you sure God can save us from this? You are not alone. No, no. I definitely knew. I knew that. Oh, yeah, you're listening. Oh, what the hell? I saw him. What is your place? So, wake up. No, I don't. Yeah, you can sense him, right? I'm looking what I can find here. You guys. Yeah, he is in the world. Or are you guys just hungry? I saw him too. I heard you guys. Oh yeah. I saw you running. The dogs are not overreacting or something. He is really stalking us from close by this time. Normally he's at a distance, but now they are close by. You heard that? You can also bark normally. Okay. Your run is quite close then. You heard that? If Herobrine isn't close, then they just bark normally. Okay, like this. And he growls. Oh, he's really close. Why cannot I see him? Why can you sense him and I don't see him? That's just evil. Just something breaking. You guys can see. No. No. You guys are angry, dudes. Is he really that close by? Oh, there. Yeah, I saw him. Yeah, he is. I saw him, he was there. He's indeed pretty close by. It's see if we can find one of the new entities with the dogs. Come dogs, come dogs. Don't. That was a big ravine. Oops. Sorry, that was a bit too enthusiastic. Let's head back to the village and see if we can find a new mobs. Oh, something did happen here. Oh my god. The game is getting a little eerie. Hello, dogs. Dogs. Trees. Girl, you can also bark normally. So, it is definitely cursed now. Herobrine is definitely messing with us now. If Herobrine leaves, the dogs stop growling. What kind of sign is this? Oh, question marks again. Oh, no, don't do that on me. Don't be like that here again. Get it, man. You see how you can do that as well? You still work, their AI is not buggy or something. You can still do their dog stuff, the wolf stuff. You see how the trees are? Look, yeah, this is kind of a wasteland. There was already a little bit in this world to test some a few things. But Herobrine is still here somewhere. Oh yeah, and this pyramids float. I don't know why Herobrine is messed up. And the game lags a little bit. Something did spawn somewhere. Oh, what the hell? I saw him. You saw that? Jump scare, you saw it? He was just appeared right close to me. But Herobrine is actually scared of the wolves, I think. Wolves protect me a little bit. Herobrine doesn't really come close to the wolves anymore. Wolves actually kind of protect you from Herobrine, but not 100%. Oh, sorry. Yeah, oh, poor dog. Yeah, my screen is a little bit sticky because I ate some guinea pigs. Yeah. And you also don't like that guy. Yeah. I saw it too. The jumpscare guy. Okay. Let's see if we can find a cursed dolphin or something. Because those exist. Oh, is this a cursed one? Yeah. Fuck you. You see it? Oh, stop it. Killed. You see that? That's a cursed dolphin. That's why I love this use. Yeah, good job. If I had some meat, I had to give him some meat. So that was a cursed dolphin. Those exist. Yeah, but there is some lag for some odd reason. For some odd reason, the game is laggy. Maybe he spawned on a pot of cursed dolphins somewhere in the ocean. Let's see what we can find in the ocean. Maybe he spawned a pot of cursed dolphins in the ocean. Oh, sorry. If I'm hitting the dogs on accident, that's because of the sticky candy I ate. Okay, you can watch here on the shore for me. Okay, I take one dog with me in the ocean. I think it can swim, but I will take one in the ocean to see if there are any cursed dolphins. No, I don't think there are any cursed dolphins and stuff. No, I don't think so. There are drowns, but no cursed dolphins. Yeah, the cursed dolphins are pretty rare. Sometimes they spawn in pots. Really rare. That's insanely rare, but it can happen. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, Herobrine is here. Oh yeah, and by the way, if I stay in the water too long, Herobrine's chance to spawn cursed dolphins is bigger. Yeah. Okay, we'll take you back again. We are gonna explore a little bit in the jungle. I know. You're still you. He leaves your final thing. Okay. Yeah, and the growling gets kind of annoying, I know, but it is what it is, and you're protecting me from hero run. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The dogs are trying to protect me from hero run. Yeah. Oh, what the hell, a cross? I haven't seen those ones in a while. Crawl, oh damn. Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. I messed up because you did some stuff here. Your rank can actually... Oh! Oh, and a smiley. Yeah, he's having fun here. Hey, but... There is a... Oh, what the fuck? Your rank was here. What the hell? The dogs got attacked. You saw that? You saw that how the dogs got attacked by something? So, oh yeah. Yeah, it might be a cat or something, but I didn't hear a cat. Why is here a jump scare? A silent jump scare. Oh, this world gets really glitchy and stuff. Yeah, and this is a really special world, and the crazy thing, oh, there's Herobrine again. You saw him there? By the cross? He was by the cross. And this world is really messed up. I'm glad I have some dogs with me. And got the clock. Okay, screw that clock, I'm gonna... It's a little bit laggy. I know why it's laggy, because Herobrine is messing with the world a little bit. Yeah, and I know where the lag is coming from. That's the mirage ability from Herobrine. He can actually mess up world generation and stuff. Mm-hmm. He can copy and paste things. I think I even think this. I shall generate this world again to see if this. Jungle Temple is actually in this world, because I think this is, yeah, calm down. I just think that this Jungle Temple is not supposed to be here. I think that's causing the lag that Herobrine is cloning stuff. Yeah, I should have a look if this Jungle Temple is here. And it's glitchy. You see how the sign is glitching? I think the world is a little bit... You see how it lags? I think something crazy spawned somewhere. Your brain did spawn something crazy. Yeah, or your brain is duplicating. It's another jump scare. Okay. If there is too much lag, I might have to fix stuff. Maybe Herobrine is spawning duplicates or something. Yeah, it's just a few testing. Yeah, maybe he is spawning pots of cursed dolphins. I don't know about it somewhere. Okay. I cannot swim fast enough, so I cannot run, so I cannot make a run to jump in the water. The wolves are still angry. I haven't seen the cursed dolphins. Is it a normal dolphin? It's a normal dolphin. Kind of like the dolphins. Dolphins are nice. But the cursed ones are evil. Hello. I know you are in my world, Hero Brian. Mm-hmm. And so, something spawned, I think, because... the world was kind of glitchy for a moment. You see how aggressive the dogs are? The dogs are really scared of Herobrine. And they are trying to protect me. Yeah. And if Herobrine stops with this annoying stuff, the dogs will calm down. But Herobrine is really active in this world. Mm-hmm. Herobrine is really messing. Yeah, you see that? You see how he's actually. You see how stupid the whole line is doing. She, the signs are annoying. The signs should be taken away. Your run, you can have your sign back. One comment. Yeah. Oh yeah, and there's also on shrine here, but I didn't activate it and it's lit now. That's crazy. This is really odd. I haven't lit the shrine. The shrine was built but not activated. The flare isn't here anymore. That's odd. And the world is getting a little glitchy because I turned up the spawn rate for her run, and yeah, he is really messing with the world now. This is actually on existing world. Dogs are still angry. Something spawned. Another arrow. Yeah, I know the world is screwed. Something did spawn somewhere. Oh shit. Is it really here? Is it on sound or is it an entity? Because there is an entity that does that. Oh, there is a cursed pet. And dogs can help you with that as well. Is the cat there? And the cats are messed up. Sure. Something. Those are kind of nice. Oh, also, I'm kind of good now. Oh, you heard the sounds? And the growling. Some dogs are barking normally. I think your brain is calmed down a little bit. Yeah, your rain calm down, the dogs are calm. Okay, I think we fend off the curse for now. You heard that? The dogs are calm now. Yeah, you see how it works? This was what I wanted to show. The world is really messed up, but this dogs are calm now. Let's take the dogs somewhere else and see if they get angry again. But you see how calm they are now? You see, they are barking normally. They're doing normal barks. You see, this world was really cursed. And they are actually aware of Herobrine's presence. And Herobrine is pretty close by often. Actually, there is some secret. If Herobrine is in your world, he visits you pretty close by often, but you don't see him. Or unable to see him. Let's see if I can find some of the new entities, but I don't think so. Because those are pretty rare. We saw the cursed dolphin already, those are really rare. Those are super rare. What are you guys doing? You heard the knocking? I think the world calmed down a little bit. Yeah, I know where the lag came from. That's on Mirage command. If everyone uses the Mirage command, the game lags stutters for a tight bit. But just a really small amount. And that's their Mirage command. And he terraforms stuff. That's a secret feature and that's extremely rare. He doesn't do that often. I don't like that smiley. It's a nasty smiley. I'm curious if dogs do attack llamas. Get it. Get it. Yeah, he does. That works. Cool. Sorry, that was really bad. Do it again. I'll do it again. Oh, they are growling again. Bah. Op de. Ja, sorry. Sorry, dude. Testen ook. I want to test AI a little bit. Oh, they are groaning again. Oh no, your brain is back. Yeah, they are angry again. Yeah, if they grow that much, then. Yeah, sometimes he bark normally. If they grow that much, then your brain is derailed. And I have a lot of wolves now, so they can all sense your brain. You see how they just walks away a little? He's staring at the cross. You saw that? The dog is even disgusted by the cross. The flaming cross. You saw that? When you see how the dog sometimes walks away just to have a look somewhere. Dogs can actually attack Herobrine kinda. And he can fend Herobrine off. Oh yeah. But I am soon leaving the video. Hey, these dogs are one of the last features I want to add. This is some suggestion by a good supporter, a great supporter for me. Thank you for your support in this nice add-on creation. And the next update will be really soon. I just have to prepare. Oh, sorry. Oh my God! I hit it again. They are not angry at me. They are angry at Herobrine. But I will prepare the update. It's almost done. I just have to fit the dogs don't like it. You heard that? Dogs really don't like this add-on. Hey guys, you don't like this add-on. Yeah, you really don't like this add-on. You heard that? Herobrine is messing with us. Dogs don't like it. You see Odie? Sometimes walk away a little, then you sense something and you are exploring. And if the dogs look somewhere else, then something better. And because you see how they look at you, if they get distracted, then something is happening. See how they sometimes get distracted a little. Just make sure that the dogs are placed differently so they can get distracted and see expose Herobrine. And you see the tails? The tails move as well if they are angry. And you see that? Yeah, well, what's wrong? Is that an imposter? That's not an imposter, right? You see how the dogs are walking away, then they sense some stuff. See how the dogs interact with the ghost? I haven't even seen the ghost yet. I haven't seen them. But the ghost doesn't appear really close by because he gets scared by the dogs. The dogs actually protect you. The dogs really do protect you in this add-on, actually. But having many dogs will help you survive a little bit better, but it's not 100%. The entities like Herobrine and etc. can still get you. Okay, but let's go and see if the game is a little bit laggy. I don't know why. It's normally it doesn't. Oh my God! See how annoying those guys are. Yeah, Herobrine is actually a little bit aggressive, I think, and the game is a little bit laggy, but I try to find another cursed dolphin because those do exist. Those are pretty rare. And Herobrine needs to be in the water for them to spawn. Mm-hmm. Yeah, still growing. Yeah, Roman is still new. And you are growing. You heard the dog's growing, right? Okay, one last test. If I despawn Herobrine, the hobby. No, he is gone. Listen, huh? Are the dogs? Are they still growing? Is Herobrine not gone? What? Is he not gone? Why are you groaning? Is it a skeleton? Wait, oh yeah, oh, you said you have to walk away a little bit. And you have to refresh. Oh, what? You're still groaning? Oh my god. Why are you angry? Are you angry at something else? You're still angry. Maybe Herobrine has a lock on tag. Good? No? Still not good? Okay. Okay, you should chill now. Still angry? Why are you still angry, dude? Okay, this is odd. There might be something else in the world that he don't like. Yeah, I think it's a little bit glitched. I think they are a little bit glitched. this is maybe something I need to fix. He cannot be this angry though. Oh, sorry, yeah, okay, yeah, that's messed up. Hey, Herobrine is really not in the world. Why are you guys angry? What the hell? Okay, another wolf drone. You guys are stupid as hell. You guys are stupid as hell, you know that? No, you are barking normally. No, it's fixed. Why are you still angry, dude? There isn't an Herobrine. You see that? No entity detected. Stupid dogs. Herobrine is not in the game. No. There is no Herobrine. You see that? I really need to sit for a moment. Yeah, I don't know why he's still walking like that. That is unacceptable. Chill. Okay, is your run going again? No, your run isn't. Okay, then he might be aggressive to another entity or might be slightly bugged. I will test this a little bit more. Okay, woof. No. Be nice. Be nice. Nice dog. Okay, now they are nice. See? I think it was a little small bug or something. Nice? You good? Yeah, it could also be a skeleton. It isn't only Herobrine. It is also other monsters. See, they do that for all monsters. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Yeah, the reason he stayed angry was because there were monsters nearby. Oh my god, so stupid. Okay, sorry for the inconvenience. The dogs were actually still being really protective. They are aware of some monsters. Maybe here below with this could be a cave or something. Maybe there was a skeleton hiding in a cave below here. Yeah, I know, I understand. Okay, yeah, now I understand. It could have been another mob. Or it could have been a drowned or something. Yeah, I'm just stupid. Sorry for the inconvenience. It was a nice test. Okay, let's go. Let's have Herobrine in the world again and see if he can get angry again. Hop, spawn Herobrine. Now they are getting angry. Angry. Oh, Herbine might not be here now. Herbine is here. You see entity detected? Come, come. Come, help me test the game. Woof. 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 Grrr, woof. Oké. Okay. Kom, kom. And your brain... you see that now? No, they are not angry because your brain is not... It's not here at the moment. Whoa. Are you guys really glitched? You are not meaning that, right? Whoa. You see how relaxed the dogs are now? Even with Herobrine. I think Herobrine is now somewhere in the distance. So the thing is, Herobrine is not always at player's position. He can be really far away. He can even be on a completely different island. that makes this a little bit hard to test. This add-on is really complicated. Yeah, oh my god, you saw it. He was there. You see that? There he is. Bug. Growl. You saw him? Now he's here. Yeah. This works. So if Herobrine is here, now they are angry. Yeah. You are a little bit too late. I already saw the crazy white eyes of Herobrine. You didn't even react to him, but you saw it. Herobrine appeared and the dogs got angry. Okay, now I'm gonna take. I heard dolphins, but that's a normal dolphin. Okay, normal dolphins are fine. It's not a cursed dolphin. Okay, now I will take Herobrine away and see if the dogs are calm. Calm? Yeah. Calm? Good? 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 Woof! Come on. Confirm. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah, you see it? He confirmed it. Okay, you saw it? He confirmed it. So he only react to Herobrine and other monsters. And yeah, it could be slightly bugged, or it could just be on drowned or something, hidden in a cave or hidden in the water. Yeah, because he got angry. Like, I think like now Herobrine is gone. If I take them to this shore, there are a few drowns here. I think they get angry again. Oh, there's a dolphin. Dolphins are nice. Okay, come here. You here? Hello. Oh, yeah. Or I might have accidentally hit another dog. And that he gets angry at a dog. If I hit one of the dogs, they attack each other, I think. Maybe that's the reason. Okay. Or that shouldn't be. Maybe I hit something on accident and he attacked that. Okay. Yeah. Where are the other dogs? Oh, yeah. You have the shit command. I gave them a shit command. Okay, yeah. You see how calm they are? And now your brain is gone. Okay. One last little... he might bark now. No, okay. He didn't care. Okay, let's just spawn him again. Brain is here again. Okay. Let's see if they are protective enough. There is your brain. So, there he is. It's out of reach of the dogs. Yeah, you see that? So if Herobrine is at a distance, they don't bark. Don't see Herobrine from that far. You saw it? He was like there, standing behind there. He was standing here and there. There he was. But he was watching us from a distance. But only if he comes close by the dogs, get aggressive or any other monster. Okay. Most parts skeletons. Dogs hate skeletons. Okay. Oh, that was my belly. That was not on ambient sounds. Oh. Why did you walk away? Okay. I saw something there. There. Oh. Mm-hmm. Screw this clock. Oh, they get angry, you see that? Oh, they get angry at the time. Dogs don't like when it's time. Oh, the dogs. Air Ren. Is that? Oh, Air Ren is actually there. Yeah, hello, Air Ren. Oh, yeah, you see that? Oh, the dogs react to him. So the dogs chase them. Dogs actually chase them. But dogs can only chase Air Ren if Air Ren is visible. If Air Ren is visible, the dogs chase at them, jump at Air Ren. Dogs jump at Air Ren if he is visible. They grow at him anytime he is close. You see how that works? No, it works better. You are just slightly better. You see that how we, the dogs turn at him? Dogs actually react to him. I think it was slightly bugged. I think it has something to do with old code or old values being applied. Okay, let's take away the old one for now. Despawn Air Ren. Okay, you see how he actually does despawn then? Okay, he does despawn. The commands still work, but I recommend not using them. Okay, calm, good, yeah, good. Oh, what? Still angry? Okay, sometimes they stay angry, but that's on a monster, I think. And the dog says just... Okay, yeah, that might be just another monster or something. Okay. There might be another monster, yeah. Good. Is everything okay? He's still angry. It could also be a drowned or something. Herobrine isn't here. It's not Herobrine this time. Is there a drowned? I don't really know if it's... Oh yeah, that's kind of that guy. He wasn't here already. And maybe they are just annoyed. Maybe I hit something. I'm sorry for the little bugs. Sometimes I don't really know what happens. Where that he is still angry. Yeah, there they called me monsters. Maybe I let the radius a little bit too big for the growl. Or is it a cat or something? I don't know. Wait, they are still angry. Your brain isn't even here. Why are you angry? I know why they are angry. I knew. I accidentally hit one of the dogs and then they attacked the other dog. They attack the other dog, and then they target the other dog, I think, and then they get angry at the dog. I think the dogs are angry against each other for some odd reason. And that's a slight bug. The dogs are angry at each other. Let's just start this over. Sorry, I'm really bad at this. I'm really bad for this, but it needs to be. So. Okay. Just one. It needs to be tested. Please test, stand by with me testing this. Because it's really annoying. Because this really needs to work. Okay, he's calm. Oh, here one comes. Okay. And maybe the dogs got angry against each other because I accidentally hit a few of the dogs. I hit the dogs a few times accidentally. So it might just be an anger issue, a targeting issue. And the dogs don't attack each other because they you're tame, so you don't attack each other. You only attack other creatures. Your run hasn't been close yet. Yeah, I don't even know if you do need this feature though. It's a subtle feature, but I don't even know if it's necessary. Because it's more scary if you just see her run and do stuff. The dogs are kinda underrated, I think. Yeah, you heard the footsteps. You heard them really close, so you should know, Growl. Come on. You heard that, right? You heard the footsteps. Oh my god. I just think that the dogs are a little bit glitched or something. I don't think it's really that efficient. My god, come on. Roll. I think the cooldown is too long or something. I think the cooldown, it has to do something with the cooldown, I think. On the tablets. Yeah. Come on. Herobrine is in this world, you hurt him, right? Okay, let's go for a walk then. And the dogs are not that smart. My Minecraft AI is not that smart, and I haven't done many things with the AI, so. This is just a really dump Minecraft dog. Now, there, you saw that, huh? There he was. Growl, you see that? You see him? He was, oh my god, you see what he all does here? See what he's doing? If you haven't, oh my god, you still calm? You haven't seen what happens behind you, right? Oh my god. Yeah, maybe I have to completely revamp the wolf AI for this, and I kind of don't want it. And what the hell? Did I just saw two hero brains? What the frick? Okay, this is. Okay, now Growl. Okay. Yeah, now you bite him in the ass. Okay. Now you got him. And what now? Still angry? Yes, you are angry. You are an angry dog. What if I just make him leave? Yeah, he isn't there anymore. Okay, you have a bone. Good. Okay, now he's gone. Okay, I think it's just a little bit glitchy. Still a little glitchy. There might be a cooldown or something. So I kind of anxious of this feature because it's not completely well made or something. dogs are nice though. Okay. Let's spawn him again. I need to test this. Spawn him again. Come on, man. Go get your rhino. There he is. Yeah, if you haven't gotten him yet, then you should now. Growl at me. Angry. Stupid hero brain. Bad guy. Bad dude. Villain. Nachty hero brain. Nachty hero brain. You got him. Okay. Why is this AI so stupid? Get the sheep. Okay. Yeah, you see, so sometimes things do work, but sometimes things don't. I'm getting a little tired of this. Are you afraid of the unknown? Yes, a little bit. If things just don't work, you hear that? Lightning and stuff, and the shrine isn't even activated and just activated himself. This game is glitchy. Minecraft is a messed up game, really messed up game. Minecraft is a really messed up game. Why is Minecraft this messed up? Be careful that that Zerobine doesn't spawn the cats. I think we need to end this because I'm getting kind of tired of playing with the dog. This really, really, really stupid dog. Oh my god, why are you so stupid? Are you now barking normally? Bark again. Yeah, but oof. Okay, then there is no Zerobine. Is Zerobine gone? Yeah, Zerobine is gone, yeah. Ben left himself, so then he's relaxed again. Okay, now you see it. Things are kind of coming together, but don't really fit completely well. We might still want to tweak this, but maybe it's not that important. Please leave your suggestions if little features like this are important to you. Please let me know. But if you really, 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 really want the actual add-on to be updated, and also let me know. Have a really nice day. Bye bye. Cheers, doggo. Cheers. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Cheers. Bye bye. And I am out.